New Zealanders are famous for lots of things, but it's fair to say dancing's not one of them, unless, of course, you're periscopal.
For the majority of us, the thought of dancing in public is enough to send us running for the hills. But the good folk of Methven and Mid-Canterbury embraced their fear, all for a young lad called David. Here's Jendy Harper.
Methven, Mount Hutt Village, where the village people are dancing to a different beat. Calling a halt to the harvest, putting their weight behind a good cause.
He is a champ, you know, and the community, you know, realise that he's a champ.
A community dancing for David.
We're not the greatest of dancers, but, you know, everybody just, you know, pour their heart and soul into their dance, you know, and it looked pretty good in the end.
We see you in there, Linda, hiding out in the middle, and David himself on his scooter. It's all he can really manage these days.
I get very, very puffed very, very quickly, and if I run too much, then my heart starts to hurt.
His heart runs a marathon every day. He does not physically have the energy to grow and gain weight because it puts all its energy into his heart working and keeping him alive.
Medical expertise has been keeping David alive since he was a toddler.
He went down for his midday nap and didn't really wake up. He was grey and floppy.
David was found to have Schoen syndrome, a rare form of congenital heart disease. Only around 50 people worldwide have it.
This is from where I've had all of my open heart surgeries.
David's next surgery will be a heart transplant.
He's got a big heart already, but it's just a little bit weak, you know, and it would be great if we could get a new one for him.
It's a fairly bittersweet thing for us. We know that somebody's got to lose a loved one. For us to keep our loved one, we try not to dwell on that, but we do, because we do, you know.
It's the ultimate gift.
It is.
Sensing her anguish, David gets up from our interview to find tissues for his mum.
Thank you, my love.
A kind, caring 12-year-old who's endured so much. A kid who's captured the heart of small-town New Zealand, enough to get them up and jiving to Jerusalem.
One of the best communities in the world.
It really is, hey Dish.
The eighth wonder of the world.
Oh, let's go there.
Bex and Sean came to Methven for a skiing holiday 11 years ago and made the move permanently soon after. Turns out the mid-Canterbury climate is ideally suited to David's condition, way better than the heat and humidity of the Gold Coast. Now they live within sight of Mount Hutt, represented in the dancing video too.
I spent last season working up Mount Hutt and I met some amazing people.
One of them is Bara. She's just walked the length of the South Island to raise money for David and Hutt kids.
And at the moment it's 2,400 New Zealand dollars.
The Dance for David campaign is linked to a Give a Little page set up to support the family financially when that call comes in. We have a heart for David.
Your community has a big heart.
There's not too many rural communities that haven't got heart, you know, in New Zealand. We're a pretty awesome little country. We just get things done.
And we've got all the details for David's Give a Little page on our Facebook page if you want to look there.